was played in the shadows of another epic showdown, featuring perhaps the premier rivalry in all sports.
Wait for another wild one, I'm sure.
Here they are, the arch rivals on center stage again.
And we're in a better situation than we was last year.
Do you think you're gonna beat the Yankees?
We better. If not, we're in deep trouble. Damn, in my dreams.
It's fun. I think the more attention, the more people that are watching, it should be enjoyable.
The Yankees were loaded. Red Sox were loaded. It was going to be a battle.
Watch your feet and go.
Boy, is this crowd ready.
Going into the series, he wasn't doing anything different. It's another series, and we've got to go out there and concentrate on the job at hand.
In game one, the job at hand was simple.
The awesome thing about being a starting pitcher is you have the ability to get 50,000 people shut out when you're on the road.
56,000 strong at Yankee Stadium.
I'm not sure I can think of any scenario more enjoyable than making 55,000 people from New York shut out.
But pitching on a bad angle, Curt Schilling was ineffective, and the Yankees battered him around early.
Fly ball deep down the right field line. It is one hop off the wall. Here comes Jeter. Here comes A-Rod. Now coming home to score is Sheffield. And the Yankees lead it 5-0.
And Sheffield fired up.
Bedlam in the Bronx.
The Yanks took game one, 10-7. Fans in the Bronx greeted a familiar foe with a fresh cheer. And when the Bombers got the best of Pedro Martinez, they went up to Boston with a 2-0 series lead.
Really, after 2-0, we kind of felt that the Yankees had the momentum. The Yankees were again in the Red Sox heads.
And back at Fenway Park, game three began badly for the Sox.
I start the game, I didn't feel that great.
When the line drive deep to right field, back to the warning track, and it's gone!
And it's 3-0, Yankees in the marsh.
Got rocked, man. I mean, the Yankees were all over me right away.
A blast out on the Lansdowne Street off the bat of Rodriguez.
The Yankees are kicking our butts.
Swinging in a drive deep to left, one at back, into the monster seats for a 3-run homer. 12-6 Yankees.
It was almost like a football score.
14-6 New York.
Red Sox fans were deflated.
This is not time-lapse photography. Put another one up. It's 19-8.
The 19-8 game is abject embarrassment for the Red Sox and their fans.
And a ton of trouble for the Red Sox.
Losing like that wasn't fun, but I didn't care as much about the score as much as we lost.
The Yankees have pounded their way. 3 games to none lead in this ALCS.
They go up 3-0, and we just have a tough road to climb.